Well, there is the funny deer again, who insists on eating the aquatic plants, but somehow she knows not to go in the pond or doesn't want to get wet. I wonder if that's something that deer do on a regular basis or not, go eat pond plants. My luck, he's got to want to eat my pond plants. I mean, I don't, they're just wild in there, I don't care. But it's kind of interesting that that's what he wants to eat. Now the dog is coming near my feet because she knows I'm looking at some animal out there. Interesting.